Well, there you go. Right, just very, very quickly had a quick go before we joined, came online. Right, okay. And I'll mute that out so we're not over talking ourselves. Ooh, I got in as a rifleman. Fuck it. Oh my God. I've shot him off his horse. That's a teaching. Yeah! How are you doing? Oh, good. Yeah, well, I got mine downloaded. I'm just having a quick game at the moment. I actually just shot somebody off their horse, which is quite good. Well, teaching to try and... Yeah, I'm a little bit away. Right, yeah, so am I. So, the only thing is it turns into oral cancer when you're anywhere near anybody. Yeah, I'll come across in a second. Yeah, okay, mate. Uh, Right, okay. Right, let's go. Strange voice, hello. I don't have permissions. Ah, no! Oh, no! Actually managed to get in as a rifleman, so there's only six in there on a team. I think it's EU1. I'm on the Brits, and where is it? Where does it say what server I'm on? Anvil Game Studios official EU1 Army Front. There you go. Yeah, that's the one. Oh, God damn it. I'm trying to run away to get into cover. I'll get shot in the back. I took two shots and one of them was a cavalryman, shot him off his horse. And the second shot I took with it, I took somebody out on the other side of the map. Yeah, but don't forget I'm using a Baker rifle, so it is slightly more accurate. Just keep hammering it, it'll go eventually, I think. Oh, look at that! Just killed one. Hell yeah! Oh shit, yeah, gotcha. Oh, I'll get that. He's going to be pissed at that one. I just shot him in the head. Behind the wall. That was a nice shot. Watch your backs, boys. There's a couple of horses behind us. I'm Brit. I'm a rifleman at the moment. Oh, I pulled it. Are you in, are you? Who's that? I'm on the right flank of the lines. Oh. I was killed by Madonna. Yeah. You think, yeah. I've seen him yet. Oh, I just hit his horse. No, I'm the green guy. He's charging now. Oh, he just killed me. Yeah. Yeah, I think it's... What am I at, actually? 5 for 6. That's not too bad, I suppose, in this game. That's what she said. Yeah, I know. There's no organisation. No organisation on our side at all at the moment. Oh, I shot him off. Just shot him off his horse. Another horse kill. It's great when you're a skirmisher because, of course, you get an accurate gun. Accurate for the time period, anyway. Oh, Galloper gun. They're in the monkeys. Oh shit, we're on our last stand. That's the only thing, I've got no hand-to-hand ability. Oh, they're taking the roof. When you're saying you're only hearing half the conversation. That's interesting. Spectating Taliban man running from Apache. They're having a good... There's five people up here. You got to hold out for a certain amount of time, haven't you? Yeah. I'll tell you what, a shot of that guy's horse, yeah. Got him. Yes. That's too cute. Ouchie. Yeah. So what did I get? So what was my kill there? 6 for 7, which was fucking hell. Did you just get sniped? I got one, the last bloke. The final. I didn't do too bad in that round. 6 for 7. Yeah. What, their spawn or ours? I'll see if I'm 365 out of 621 as a rifleman. That wasn't too bad going. Yep. Prussians. Prussia. I'm going rifleman. I'm trying. Prussian rifleman. Hey. I'm at the broken house on the steps. All right, let's go. You know, with skirmishes, we go out in front of the line. We go out in the front of the line with skirmishes. No, we're slightly more important than that. They're on the other side of the... cancer. So this is kill one. Yeah, don't forget they're Prussians, so they're not trained. I think it is. I'm in the farmyard. I'm heading for B. Oh, whoa! How the hell did I miss him? He hit me square in the head. They're on the edge, they're on the little thing behind on their side. Oh, onto our favourite call. Oh, got one. There was about three or four of them coming to cut there. Yeah, we don't get any hand to hand, really. It wouldn't surprise me if ZF have their own one. They're a big clan, actually. Getting to cover. Hit him. Must have been a glancing blow. I'm reloading at the moment. Whereabouts is that? Bayoneted. Oh, the PTSD coming. I tell you what, I haven't laughed so hard in a game in a while. Yo, Nigel, you're ugly. Going to push on Alpha, actually. Do the skirmishers actually get a sword? Is it number 3, is it? Taliban man. I've got Taliban man. Somebody's playing the German march. Right, let's go for the stream and run. Whereabouts are you at the moment? Yeah, so am I. Sturban is ahead of me. Oh yeah, gotcha. It's just not right walking along. We've lost Charlie. Oh, I hit one. Not dead again, are you? Oh yeah, I got you. Right, okay. I'm going to run through the fleet. Yeah, we're pushing on B now. We've just lost Charlie. Oh. I just brought a console lap. I just brought a console lap by accident. F2. Right, should we push on Delta? I'm heading for D. Yeah, right, well, if we go push around to D then. We're not the only ones with this idea as well, I hasten to add. we've got three at the moment. Right, I assume we've got Delta covered. I will never play the French in this. Yeah. I had this conversation with the wife earlier. Britain it is then. I am a green jacket. Up the 95th! I tell you, for a little it's not a particularly big game, but it's pretty good. I'm on your six, Barabbas. Cavalry from behind, who were. There's one in here in the flax. Yeah, wheat or whatever it is. No. Oh no! Nail from behind again. I keep getting nailed from behind. Yeah, exactly. I think the RP. I think you only have to hit the horse about two or three times, it kills it dead. Holy, you can't say say shit like that. Yeah. A particular religious group. Yes. Yeah, that'd be the one. I'm by the pool and yeah, okay. You know when the tree's fallen over and through the wall? I'm there. I'm on the wall beside it. Keep hearing a bloody horse. Oh yeah, stand in front of me. Yeah, carry on being my meat shield. Oh, there, I just killed him. Oh, I got shot. I got horsed again. I don't think I killed anybody in this yet. No, I haven't. I died 4 times. I'm going for a wide flank, so I'm not going through that field. Because every time I go through that field of wheat, I die. Gives you a bonus, doesn't it? Yeah. Yeah, there's one behind the shed. Oh, well done, nice. There's another one moving up in blue. Watch out. Okay. Yeah, it's a I killed an officer. Right, watch out, there's horses behind us. Yeah, I've just got it, yeah. Oh, hello. I walk through it. I hit the horse. We pushed them back, I think. Oh, was that the parrot? God damn it, will you answer your parrot? Another officer kill! That's two officer kills I've had. Actually, it's not a bad game at all! Yeah, well, I've done 17th century reenactments, and that is terrifying. Yeah. Right, okay. I'm at the house at the moment. Shame you can't take the horses. Right, I'm going for that wide rank flank again. Right, I'm pushing around to that. I'm on. Are we any? I'm on the left flank. Right, I'm on the left flank, just, right, okay. I hit the horse. Just got killed from behind again, damn it. Right, oh god, here we go. Yeah, I know. Ah. Another enemy killed. I got stabbed from behind. Holy crap, have you seen how many are in there? There's one in the fireflies halfway up the intellectual cretin. The names! Oh dear God, that's so funny. I don't know, tickets, didn't they? Yeah, I know. Yeah, it could be. That's manic. Oh, fight the Russian, shall we? Better be Russian. Oh no, you're kidding me. Light infantry move quicker, I think you'll find. And grenades. Yeah, I came across the right hand side, I think. So I've never been on this map before. Stop running! Notice there is not even moving. Notice. He's a skirmisher and he's just not going anywhere. Is there a hacker there? Because it's that sounded like almost like felt almost like a hacker. I said that felt almost like a hacker. Right, I'm going to the right, across the bridge. And into the ruins, actually. No, it won't go as far as the bridge. Cavalry coming across the bridge. Yeah. Cavalry across. I think there's more cavalry behind him, so watch out. I'm going to try and get into this building here. Oh, I didn't believe it, what a time! Halfway to the house from the bridge and I got nailed. That's a long bloody run as well. Just a giant musket. I like being a skirmisher, you're more or less your own man. Yay! Forgive me a cruel chuckle. took him off his horse. Artillery. Killed the person. I've got three kills, I think. Yeah. I tell you what, it's a fun game, and it makes a difference for building shit and dying horribly. Right, they're getting cavalry over them. Is it? That was shite. Ah, that was just appalling. What are they down to then? Bloody cavalry in our spawn. It's got music playing. He's running up his horse, charging at me. Somebody's shot him off his horse, and the music just stops dead. So it just tickled me to fuck. Oh, that's ridiculous. Yeah, we're out of. Don't ADS. All these noises I make when I watch somebody die, finally. There's one under the bridge. Play the Russians in this one, I think. I am indeed, yes. Thank you very much indeed for the raid, Barabbas. Yeah, no worries. Oh, I got shot. Double face palm. Ha 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 ha! I've got to learn how to do that. Hey, I got him. In his van. Oh, 164 meter kill. What the hell?
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, thank you for the subscription. Thank you so much, sir. Much appreciated. 2 months. Oh, no, I've just got shot in the head. Sorry, I'm paying so much attention to this. So, long-range shot. Oh, right, we're down to our... Getting out of here. Desert the frame! Oh no! I'm now spectating. So, what do I get? 7 for 7, that's the best I've done so far. But it's the cancer that is the ear cancer stuff. Oh, that was a shot. There's three in the toilet. There's one bloke stood outside. Holy crap, we've got one guy who's at Alpha, taking Alpha. I haven't yet been on the winning side, so... Yeah. Oh, no, he died! Right. Go Russian again. Scott, yeah, skirmisher. I wish I could see a map. I wish I could see a map. I wish I could see a map. Oh, I've headed out. If you press P, it'll mute players, apparently. I've gone way out on the Yeah, on my way out on the left, heading across a wadi, and then for the, it looks like an oasis trees. Mm-hmm. Coming back towards you now. That was a 720, not a 360. Jesus, this map is huge. Oh yeah, yeah. It's our guy because it's got a. It's got a symbol above his head, so. Anything with a symbol above the head is ours. Where the fuck are they? Have we run the wrong way? I think I might have seen somebody. We'll go this way. I'll wait for you in the ruined buildings here. I'm still going left across the desert at the moment. Right, I think I've seen their spawn. If we can get up behind them, we could make they're loading a bit of misery. Keep heading left through the old aquifer. Yeah, he's gone. No, he's gone for you. Okay. I'm gonna. You got two on you at the moment, didn't you? Watch out behind you. Oh, took you out, didn't he? I think that was a headshot. Yeah, it was a headshot. Yeah, I got a headshot. Bloody French horseman. I'm at the end of the aqueduct. In the wall. All right. I think that's got to be the best shot I've ever done, actually. They just headshotted him straight off the horse. Okay, Boomer. Oh, actually, we've gone quite a way round, haven't we? I'm going to attempt the same thing. So I'm still on the left. I've got some cavalry cover. Just got nailed, cavalry. Trying to get out of the way, didn't work. Can you do anything with the levels you get with the XP, do you know? Cannonballs everywhere here. Ah, I've got Apache again. 37.6 meter kill that time. They've actually, looks like our side's actually learnt and standing in line to receive the shot, the charge. Looks like we're taking out some of their cannon as well. Shit! They're coming around on the flank. Left flank. Coming around the hill over now. Oh, well done. I've done that a couple of times where I've hit. Press V, I think there's an option in there. Oh, you bastard, you took him off his horse before I got a chance to shoot him. More over here, more coming over. I'm on the left flank of the line. It's two on this flank. Oh shit, though. We've got cavalry over here. Well, they took the cavalry out. Ah! for a third time. We've got some cavalry coming in on the left. I'm reading down the left anyway. Not the horse, man. Actually, we were winning this. Have you seen the scores? I'm just gone past the French broken cannons again. Ow. Oscar! Put a limit on my mic. Thank you very much. I will do, yeah. Oh, look at that. Just got a nice snipe shot in. Yeah, we're moving up onto their old position. Norway got me. I was killed by Norway. 415, 417. I think we've basically got them. If you look, they've depleted. We've just got to kill them all now. We actually could have won this. So a quick look. 4 for 4. Well, whoever did that and God, it's a massive run, isn't it? This is the only problem, though, it's because it's such a massive map. Combat, unstable ping. I can see a horse in the back. Yeah. I'm getting that little ping thing coming up. Yeah. Well, they're depleted. They're depleted, aren't they? So, no, you can't. It's all right. You can survive that. You can survive that. Yeah, it's a survival wound. Yeah. We got to find it where their last people. Yeah, heading for the aqueduct. Aqueduct! I've put it all away. I'm just running without a weapon now. Yeah. That's what she said, sir. There he is, isn't it? So how many does that leave? Is it two, three, what? My pronouns, he, she, senum. So there's four cavalry and him. Hey! First game I've ever won! Oh, well done. I did 4-4, so... I'm still keeping my head above water. Prussia, rifleman, join round. Rifleman. Right. Now you can get in. Oh God, this is a capture the King of the Hill. I'm on the left flank again. I don't know why, I always seem to go left. No, I went left. Did I just kill someone as well? Because I shot just at somebody else who shot me, and then somebody shot me at the same time. Oh, they're defending that, and we've got to break in. It's an attack. We're attacking the French fort. How about ye? That's an officer killed. Oh, that was lag. I'm 3 for 2. Going right hand side, did you say? I'm just getting to the water now. Well, I'm at a palisade by the river at the moment, on the right flank. Right beside a farm, I think it is. Right, I'm actually on the main gate, reloading. It's a respawn point, isn't it? Move out of the way! That was worth it. Oh! Oh, they're going to do a lot, aren't they? Keep shelling, boys, keep shelling. It's quite funny watching the rockets go, oh no, they're a bit random, aren't they? We're getting pushed back here a little bit. Ah! I'm going to head further left. Sorry, further right. need an officer to start taking command, actually. There's French making a... I'm at the bridge and they're actually out. Yeah. But they've actually pushed out. Ha! Got you, saw you, bastard. Yeah, give me cover, because I'm, we've got one coming across. There's one halfway in the river, watch your backs. I hate cheaters. I think he's just... Ah, I got him! That was my kill. No, I shot him, squeezy cheese. Defend that bridge. Oh, hit him. Watch yourself. That's one of them. Yeah, I'll do exactly the same thing. It's just paused up. I think we might have just pushed them back on this side. I'm gonna push that bridge. Oh, right, okay. One going across the water. Rabbis. Yeah, he's in the. He's just been. That's right, he's just been nailed. That's a kill streak. We've got. Yeah. Squeegee cheese got me. I think I had about 4 kills in that. Yes, I got 4 kills in that. Oh, Brody Sneaky Russian, thank you very much for the follow. How's your day today? Okay, we can all take that as you like. That's right. So, in answer is no, it isn't. Right. They're pushing around on our spawn. Yes! 3 hand to hand! That, if you could do, would be a lovely clip. Nowhere near my Rainers. I'm in the farmyard at the moment. Oh, what a twitch! I did it as well. Massive twitch pull to the left. Oh, for God's sake. Right. Let us go. We got... I just brought a bloody cannon round. I got you, Dan. I just killed Lieutenant Dan. Bang. Yeah, I got him earlier. Two down here, look. One 57 meter kill. Holy shit, I'm in the top 10. 13 for 6. Yeah. I killed 3 with hand-to-hand as well. Yes. Now that was a good round. Twelfth, okay. 910 total score. 13 kills, 6 deaths. UK rifleman, because I'm doing quite well at that. So somebody shut the gates. Yeah, I saw you going. I did as well. I'm just behind you. Not quite. There's a soldier between me and thee. I am right behind you now. I'm going to go across and get to the building with the fire. Right, they're at the church. I'm going up a floor. Which roof are they on? How can you break the... hang on a second. I couldn't believe that when I took out all three of them though, and that hand to hand. I need to get on top of one of these buildings. I've got enfilading fire and their reinforcements. People coming through. I'll say, watch out, people coming through the fort. Oh, you cunt. Watch out, coming along the side. It's just shot me. Yeah, I had a lovely enfilading fire. You know where that fort is up on that ridge? Yeah, I was getting enfilading fire on them from there. And unfortunately, I missed and the other guy got me. That was waste. Right, they're pushing down from the fort. They got. Okay. Yeah. We're on 131, they're on 205, so they're killing more of us than them, isn't it? The way it works. Yeah, I'm not being as lucky in this game. Thank you. Nightbots being on the fucking ball. Up on someone, and I got nailed from behind by a bloody cavalry. It wasn't pretty, I can guess. You on the right hand side, did you say? They have a flag behind spawn. Just killed somebody there. Kings Royal, something or other. You're supposed to change. They're in our spawn. Nice. Thank you. They had a flag out the back of our base. I'm looking for it now. I do like Oscar when he comes out with that. Yeah. I've gone right. Yeah, we're on the right flank, we're pushing around on here. We've got the hill. Ah! Why aren't they forming into line and then shooting? That's it. Everybody back to the farm. In the farm. They're over the other side of the wall from me. They're on this back edge of the wall. Oh, they came through. They come through. Yeah. So there we go, we're all there. Is he? There's one running away, look. Yeah, you're harder to shoot though, aren't you? He's the last one, Pezza. Ha ha ha. It's because we were going in piecemeal and weren't doing anything about it. I'm a rifleman. It doesn't get. It hasn't given me a rank yet. I've got 8,000 on. Possible. Oh, Prussia. Yeah. Randy Marsh. Sorry? Oh, no. As one just died in front of me. Oh, look at that. I've got a flag here. I can't believe that! Hey? Yeah, facts, X are going back into fire mode. Did you see that? I just killed three people again. Hand to hand. Oh no, I just got killed. But I took out, they put a flag spawn down. But I took that out as well. This is a really good game. Yeah, very brutal, yeah. It got, being hit by a 0.6 lead ball tends to be... Yeah, very brutal. Gave the bloke a shot when I came round, and despite all my hard work, you mean? we're taking the right flank at the moment. There is an officer there. Oh, was that you shooting him? We're going slightly better. 59, 62, place 53. We're 10 ahead. I'm heading right again. What we just need to do is just man this ridge. Get some proper lines down on this ridge and just let them come to us. A year long, well, yeah, that annoys me is when you get people just sat on a stump. Oh, sat, why be in the game? Go fuck off. Leave it. Yeah. Right, I'm going left this time. We're pushing right round on the right flank, me and another guy. Left flank, sorry. Oh, no way! With a pistol? Right, going left flank. Wide. 299, 277, yeah. No, I mean, how do you spawn on a flag anyway? Alright, anyway. In behind, hold on a second, he's in behind these rocks, Dave, over here to your left. He's behind you. Oh, no! Shit! Yeah, he's the one, flappy-lipped, bespectacled one. I'm in a dry... Probably, wouldn't surprise me. Can you? Oh, nice. You bastard. That was the bastard who shot me with his fucking we 374 361. Weapons away, run like the devil. Got one running around the edge of the field. Are you close to me anyway? Ah, well. I've got one of them. Oh, that's my team pattern. Came off. It's because it's a thingy button one. 478 place 442. This is going to be damn close. That's 490, 454. Bloody hell. No, we're Prussian. There's one behind us down on the bottom of this hill. There's one in the... There's one pushing back into our, the back of our base. Got him. Hello Shaggy, how you doing? I've been chasing him for ages, but I'm not sure if there's another one left in here. I'll just teabag the one I shot. That's the problem. Starlord 55. I think he's in our spawn. Nine riflemen, I guess. So, anyway, I'm going to call it a night shortly. Oh no, got loads of time yet. Russia, riflemen, joint rounds. I can't be a rifleman. What are you gone in as? I'll take a grenadier. I couldn't take your rifle in this round, it's annoying. Yeah, I know, it was, I joined, clicked on it, joined the productions, did all the right stuff, and then, oh no, I was on there, and then it kicked me off, and then, oh, just did my head in. Oh, I enjoyed just digging in the old Tesco wrap. Have I muted the game? Oh, they're still going. What you can't hear is the yeah, it's the other person I'm talking to. Oh no! Alright, this is my first night of actually playing this game, so... How do you use your grenades in this then? You're going for C, are you? We're taking it back already. Right, we've got C. I'm behind a brick wall, it saved me. Ah, that one didn't know. Got killed by a... how do I spawn on there? Ah, there we go. You press M. Yeah, when you're waiting for the respawn, you spawn in on the flag. However, the flag I spawned on is miles away. They're taking Charlie. I'm going to recapture Charlie. Ah, you change class if you spawn, because I came in as a grenadier. And now I'm not, so... oh shit. Screw you. I've got a bloke who's attacking me. For some reason. Yeah. Yeah. All right. We lost both our flags. We've got one back. I'm taking the bridge. I've just got to the port on bridge. I've just come up at Charlie. Holy shit, how did he manage to kill me 15 feet out when he's only got a saw? Fallout, isn't it? Taking Alpha. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to push on Alpha then. I was trying my best to melee my way through that. Didn't work very well. I did it long enough just to take that though. But Michael Gove has managed to get a flag down on Alpha. That's why we've suddenly taken the lead. Mm-hmm. 1600 points. Yay! They're in on B. They're on in B. And they've taken Charlie. That's B dropping. Yeah. Yeah, they got Bravo. Yeah, we need to work on one bit at a time. Yeah. Somebody's drawn a line, but nobody's standing on the line. We've got Alf and Charlie back, so we should win this. They're pushing on Alpha. Yeah, there's still more pushing down there though. Yeah, we got cavalry. They've taken Alpha. Well, your last game tonight. Yeah. So there you go. I'm going to call it a night as well, probably as well. After this round. Come on, look. Everyone just running in piecemeal. It doesn't do you any good. We're running in piecemeal. Fuck me. Yeah, I've got one as well. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Right, thank you very much for all those who stay with me. Thank you very much to G-Rock Pro for the sub. And Boris, I can't remember if I'm reading that one. Why don't I lift my head up? Boris Sneaky Russian, thank you very much for the follow. That was fun. It's actually quite a fun game. Yeah. So I'm going to have to play around with the key settings and things like that, sort it out. But apart from that, it was a good game. Well worth the money. I've got to sort something out for Mez. Anyway, I shall be back, hopefully back on sometime tomorrow. Weekend's mine. I'm not looking for jobs. So we'll see you hopefully tomorrow. Might kick it off and do... we'll find something to do anyway. Thanks for joining me. I shall see you all later. Let's find somebody else who's playing Holdfast. It's in French, so there we are. Delicious cupcake. There we go. So I'll go back to me. Okay. That's how it was spelt. There we go. Right. Anyway. Three views already. So anyway, as I said, thank you very much and goodbye. Get rid of that.